Hello guys, welcome to Mr. Learning Way. How to fix error AJNI error has occurred. Please check your installation and try again. Okay, this method try to fix it now. Okay, first method, go to search bar, type settings, then click here to open it. Then update on the security click here. Then select troubleshoot. Then right side additional troubleshooter click here. Then go to below. Choose program capability troubleshooter. Then run the troubleshooter click here. So find the program, wait and see. Okay, choose Java, go to below, okay, click here for Java. Then next click here. Then resolving issue, wait and see. Then troubleshooter program select here. Choose first option. Then last option. Then next click here. Then Windows 8 select here. Then next click here. Test the program. Then open it for Java. Then go to update. Then below go to update click here. Update to latest version download now. Okay, then close it window. Then next click here. Yes, save the settings for this program. Okay. Then go to start menu. Then pause the press. Restart the laptop. Then your problem solved. Thanks for watching. Support Mr. Learning Way.